Welcome
to my lair.
Shell and a potato, huh?
Oh, I'm really scared.
So you're the ones that want to take me out.
Good luck.
You're joking. You are joking. I can't believe my eye. You're kidding me. You've got to be. Why won't you just die? She's fat. You're starchy. I don't know which is worse. I might just blow a circuit if I don't die laughing first. When little old Wheatley says there's trouble behind that door, you'd better pay attention now, because I'm the Wheatley Core. And if you aren't shaking, then there's something very wrong, because this may be the last time that you hear the Wheatley song. Whoa. Whoa. If I'm feeling bored, and there isn't much to do, I might just build a special batch of tests for you to do. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A certain little potato to add a bit of spice. Oh yeah. Oh.
He's the evil weakling.
Yourself, or you must face the dire consequences. The subjects are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
You're joking! You are joking! I can't believe my ears! But someone has shot this potato up! I'm drowning in my tears! It's funny, I am laughing. You really are too much. And now, without your permission, I'm gonna do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do the best I can. Toxin to me is beauty in the air, because I'm the brilliant Wheatley Core, although I don't play fair. It's much more fun, I must confess, when lives are on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh girl. Now that'd be just fine.
It's over, you moron. You're really taking this too far.
Oh, darling, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You're stuck here in my lair. Because I'm clever old Wheatley, and you're not going nowhere.